So do sharks get cavities?
No.
You have no idea.
I don't know. I thought we were going to ask each other personal questions. Isn't that the point of 100 questions?
Is that your question?
No. My question is, why penguins? Why?
Why teeth?
Same as every other dentist. Couldn't get into med school.
That's funny.
Now, my parents didn't think so. So really, why penguins?
Couldn't get into shark school. I don't know. Lots of reasons. For one, you can't help but smile when you see a penguin.
Yeah, plus they have that badass tuxedo embedded in their flesh.
I know, they're just so cute. I just love them so much. I just love them. I even go to Antarctica for research. Oh, it's so beautiful there. You know, they have once a year sunsets. You haven't seen beauty until you've seen that.
Oh, I don't know about that.
And the penguin rituals are just fascinating.
Okay, now by rituals, do you mean like eating their own poop?
No. Like when a male is sweet on a female, he searches the entire beach to find the perfect pebble to present to her. When he finally finds it, he waddles over and presents the stone by placing it at her feet. If she accepts, they'll be lifelong mates.
It's kind of like an engagement ring.
Yeah, it's unbelievable to watch.
I have a feeling that you are a very good kisser. And I know this because I spent an hour and a half inside your mouth, and I scoped it out.
What makes you think I'll be kissing you, huh?
You all right?
Ow, ow.
Oh.
Ow.
You okay? Come on, we'll find something you're good at. What?